Hey guys, my name is Ritimoni Hajorika and welcome to my channel. Since it's summer season, so mosquitoes are everywhere. And there are many people out there who are afraid of houseplants because of mosquitoes. So, in today's video, I'm going to share with you how to keep mosquitoes away from plants. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Mosquitoes come to our plant when the soil is moist or when the pot is filled with water. So don't water your plant when the soil is already moist or remove the standing water. Another thing you can do is cover the moist soil with pebbles or stones, because only then mosquitoes cannot sit on the moist soil and lay eggs on them.
And if the soil is not porous or clay type, then water may not come out from the pot.
So loosen the topsoil of the plants once every month, which helps the water to go down easily instead of sitting on top and attracting mosquitoes. Plus, check the holes at the bottom. At times the holes get blocked by roots, so with a stick clear the hole in order to allow the water to pass from the bottom if they are blocked. But if you are facing a lot of mosquito problem already, then you can spray sample water solution or soap water solution in the evening time, as I have shown in my mealybug video. If you have neem oil with you, then you can use neem oil too, but I don't have. Plus other people use diluted bleach water solution, but I don't think it's better because it is too harsh, and I don't want to recommend you to use it because it may kill the plant. So that is for today, guys. I hope you like this video. If so, then please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and hit the notification bell. We'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.